Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to back up your iOS 10.3 device on 10.3.1. So first off, what you want to do is go into your settings. Oops. Go back, hit on your Apple ID. Go into iCloud, hit on iCloud Backup, and then you can see where my last one was. Hit Backup now, and then this will basically back up everything that you've got on your device. As you can see. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you've learned how to back up your iOS 10 device.